upheaval. They're so concerned with the officiating that their minds are really not on the soccer game, and then things start going against them, and the next thing you know, there's a goal. That's tough to stop. The dam breaks, and boy, it's tough to control.
Best maneuvering unbelievably. Best still has it. I don't believe this move. He's
That's the greatest soccer goal I've ever seen.
You talk about individual effort.
That is the greatest soccer goal I've ever seen, Julie. You've seen more than I have.
Outstanding.
Now he's going to talk to the official again.
Outstanding.
And what he's telling him, Julie, he's telling him this game would be tied if it weren't for you. That's what he's telling him.
Oh, an outstanding goal.
Unbelievable goal by George Best. His 11th goal of the season. You talk about an individual effort. This was a virtuoso performance by Best.
They will give him the goal, and they'll give him three assists. Look at that move. And how about this one?
Look at all the defenders trying to contain him. And he blistered it by Van Beveren.
Never seen one better than that,
boy,
Julie.
That was really fine, wasn't it?
I've never seen one even close to that.
George Best.
He did it all by himself.